Six gratitude building strategies. Most of us are constantly under pressure and on the go with our fast-paced lifestyles. It's only natural for us to occasionally feel worn out or even a bit down from time to time. Hey ladies, would you like an ongoing supply of essential news, helpful resources, and 100% free reports on advice for women over 50? Just take a quick moment to click the subscribe button and I promise you'll never have to miss out again. The good news is that something as simple as refocusing your attention from your challenges to acknowledging the things that you are grateful for in your life can instantly boost your mood. Studies show that practicing gratitude on a regular basis can raise your mood and also boost your own self-esteem, willpower, long-term health, and even your level of success in life. Beat the blues with these practices to help you develop your sense of gratitude. 1. Keep a list of things you're grateful for. The next time you feel angry, frustrated, or a bit depressed, make a list and literally count your blessings. Making a list helps you stop obsessing over the current situation. Don't just stop at one list. Consider keeping a journal to record the things and events in your life for which you are grateful. Over time, you create a tangible record of all the positive aspects of your life. 2. Start the day on a positive note. Set the tone and focus the rest of your day by taking a few moments each morning to review the positive things in your life. Self-questions can be a great way to focus on the positive aspects of your life. Good questions to ask include, what's something good that is happening right now? What opportunities await me today? Or whose love am I grateful for? 3. Be alert to the goodness all around you. It's hard to have a positive attitude if you focus on only the negative things happening around you. Make a point to consciously seek the good in everything, especially in small, simple things such as a child's innocent laughter or the beauty found in nature. 4. Perform random acts of kindness. You can increase your own gratitude by being someone else's reason for thankfulness. Practice random acts of kindness by unexpectedly helping others. What may seem like a small act to you can be a very large act of generosity to someone who is in need. Look for opportunities each day to help someone else. The other person will be thankful for your generosity, and you'll be grateful for the boost in your self-esteem and mood. 5. A picture is worth a thousand words. Why not document the things you're grateful for by recording them with a photo? You can even spread the good thoughts around by sharing your gratitude pictures on your social media accounts. 6. Save notes of gratitude instead of loose change in a jar. Too busy to make gratitude lists or keep a gratitude journal? Try writing short notes about gratitude to yourself and keeping them in a jar. Whenever you need an encouraging word, remove one of those notes and read it to instantly perk up your mood. As the end of the year draws to a close, look back over your gratitude notes to be reminded of all the good things that happened to you throughout the year. There are difficult times in everyone's life, but practicing gratitude on a regular basis gives you the power and inspiration to remain positive as you overcome challenges. Thank you for watching. You could have been anywhere in the world, but you're here and we appreciate that. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to our channel, and click on the pinned link in the description to claim your free report.